Well then, Captain Thorne, I'd say this meeting is adjourned.